anyone see a road anywhere?
I make my own roads.
Well, keep your eyes on your road then.
Hey, Sam, did you want to drive?
I mean, kind of.
Too bad. Buckle up, Buttercup. No, this isn't my car.
There, I see the train. We're gaining on it.
Don't slow down.
Shit, motorbike!
Run them off the road!
Open fire!
Hey, this ain't your car, pal! Check someone else's car!
Out of my way!
The train!
Sam, take care of the cargo.
Don't you worry.
Get closer and I can jump aboard. You got it. Come on, I'll pull you aboard. Coming.
I got it, I got it.
Good luck, mate.
Think he'll be all right?
Didn't know you cared.
He's got the tusk. Hey, did you catch where they put that giant crate?
Near the engine.
Right, that's our next stop then. Okay, this is really dangerous. Over here.
Mind your step.
Yep. Let's try the other side. Whoa, easy now. Okay, good. Making progress. Out here! Oh, shit! Company's here!
The soft guys. But we still have the element of surprise.
Here, over here.
must say I'm impressed. You can make a bomb mercenary. Too close.
Let's get to the engine.
All my balls in bombs!
Bloody good news?
No!
Thought I'd ask! Keep pressing forward! These losers are slowing us down! We need to move faster!
Don't stop us!
Get down!
Mind if I borrow this?
Cut them down!
Get out!
Enough and we can grapple to it.
Are you joking?
Here I am. Let's do this. Get in! Oh my god!
Making it all the sweeter when we bollocks it all up. I think we're almost there. won't budge.
Let me help.
Oh, this is really heavy.
Go. I got it. Okay. Your turn. Oh, it's way bigger in person.
It's military grade, all right.
Here, help me.
It's too heavy.
You can't disarm it?
It'd detonate if I tried.
All right, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
You coming?
Okay, you go. That's definitely the engine. We can slide this way. Come on. No.
No, no, no!
I welded it shut.
Shit.
Hey, roof hatch. Don't think about what you're doing. Just do it. Come on! Any luck?
Oh, this one's welded shut too.
There must be another way. Oh, if you've got any ideas, I'm all ears.
A switch!
What?
Up ahead, a switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train, buy us some time.
All right, sounds good.
Shit!
We're not stopping!
We'll need a ride. Oh shit, Nadine!
Go! Get to the switch!
Oh, God damn it! You boys just can't leave well enough alone! Don't have much time!
You cannot win!
Holy hell! Sam! Hey, Sam!
Holy shit! Hey! How's Trix?
We need to switch the train to another track!
Got it! Where's Nadine?
Back on the train. We have to flip the switch.
Son of a bitch!
We don't have time for this!
Hey, jackasses! Can you give us a minute?
Shit! Train's getting closer!
We got this!
That's it! We're clear!
All right, back to the switch.
Gosh!
Come on, come on, come on! That's it! We did it!
Shit, Nadine! I gotta get to her.
Wait, 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 wait. We have to? I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam?
All right, I'm just here.
Shit!
Shit!
God damn it!
Go! I'll keep him in the bank.
Okay. Okay, there's the train. But how the hell do I get on board? Can't see any bridges or crossings. Well, shit.
Oh.
can't believe that worked. Oh my god, the bridge. Shit! Shit!
Considered myself a patient man, but you two are a special breed of mongrel.
Rude?
I'm really going to enjoy this.
Come! Show me how it's done. What did I see?
I really don't care.
Shit!
Get him! Come
You'd risk your lives. And for what? A city of peasants.
Christ, you're insufferable.
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again. Damn it! You like that? You shouldn't have come here!
Take your shot! Don't think this has to be good, Assault!
This is my land! What could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb! I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will beg me to save them.
Nadine!
Let's finish this. Don't fight. One should know when they're conquered. Your time ends now!
Oh, shit!
And you!
Nadine!
Now
I'm coming!
Now you have
conscience! Go now! Gotta get up! Oh, no! Oh, no, no, no!
Oh! I know you! You're no hero! My war will destabilize the government! The sheep will... I will die 1,000 deaths before I let you win!
Oh, shit! Friendly reminder, the bridge!
Shut up and fight!
Let's finish this! Go!
You piece of shit! You've ruined everything! Everything! My cleansing would have been beautiful! Why didn't you just die?
Here.
You think you've won? More will rise up. Like the young king, you have achieved nothing.
It's like you said. Progress demands sacrifice.
Fraser, we need to go.
You smug little shit!
Run!
Oh!
possibly start climbing? Please?
Jesus!
Oh, Sam!
I climb up, I got you!
Oh, my God!
It's all muscle.
That's what they all say.
Come on, come on. How the hell did you guys get out of that?
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And, Asav?
Went down with his train.
Yeah, well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Will you look at that?
Wow.
Yep.
We just did a thing.
We did.
So, what's next for Nadine Ross? Take back Shoreline? Conquer the weapons trade?
I'm done with Shoreline.
Really?
Really. If anything, I was thinking I might give this treasure hunting racket another go. Know of any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner? Not you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I only work with professionals.
Right. And where's the tusk?
You go. Oh my God.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking. There you go.
You're. Ow!
Okay. Jesus. That's my last cigarette.
Man, that's a beauty.
Yeah.
How much do you think that we're gonna get for that baby?
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous finder's fee. Right? Partner? Elbow.
You guys are hilarious. Ministry of Culture. Oh my God, you're serious.
Mm-hmm. I got it. Private collector. Huh? Just hear me out for a second. I understand taking the moral high ground, and that's great. It really is. I am completely on board for that. But if we could just...
Don't ruin the moment.